Maddie, and welcome back. So today we have my Axial SCX24, and here are some upgrades that we got for it. So I just want to show you the parts quick. So first we got this nice roof rack. It's 3D printed. I did not print it, but it fits on there perfect, which I'm very surprised about. Next we have the back, which has a little cooler. The cooler does open, has a spare tire that actually works, and two gas cans. So we're just going to start, and we're just going to drive around in the rocks over here. I'll take that. Everybody, so I hope you enjoyed that little video of my Jeep and some upgrades. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!